a long drive. It was getting foggy. And
I really didn't know that this area was even capable of having this type of weather.
The drive to and from Vegas is already known for traffic, but when you add nasty weather conditions to one of the busiest holiday weekends, it makes the trip even more of a pain.
Yeah, just that we're gonna have lots of traffic. We don't want to deal with that.
The winter weather added an hour to one group's road trip to Las Vegas.
The Google Maps time kept on increasing, so we made it.
One California resident made it to Vegas on Sunday, but the rest of his family decided to make the drive Wednesday, but had second thoughts because of the snow.
Sounds like he was pretty nervous. He was pretty sketchy about driving through. He was debating on coming over.
And even though road conditions were not the best, some people say it was worth the risk to enjoy Thanksgiving with loved ones.
Obviously, it's the holiday season, and it's all about family. So we're here to see my daughter here in Vegas and then go down to California to see my nephew.
Now, I did speak with some gas stations in the area today, and they said that they were also affected by today's weather. One told me they had windshield wiper fluid just flying off the shelves. Another told me they had people calling all day long about those chains for their tires. But again, those drivers I spoke with today said they just hope their drive home won't be as challenging. For News 3, I'm Tiffany Lane.
And Tiffany, welcome to Las Vegas. We're lucky to have you. Thank you so much tonight. The weather